Okay. And what's that other game? Oh my god, it's gonna kill me. Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot. I played a tiny bit of Crash Bandicoot at a friend's house once. Now I own the trilogy, the, like, remastered trilogy or whatever. And I played a little bit of it. Both Spyro and, maybe... Banjo-Kazooie are things I would like to play on stream someday. Oh, Akiko played Crash? Nice. Uh-oh. I've never played a Ratchet and Clank or Jak and Daxter game. But there's that... Isn't there a Ratchet and Clank game that just came out on PC? Recently? Not like just, but relatively recently. Run! Uh-oh. I don't think that's the word, but I'm trying to figure out what the word might be. I want to push this onto them. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by it, aren't I? No, I'm not. Oh, that's a spiky thing. Bah! I just want my rings. Bunch of flying things. With lasers. High frame saved me from getting hit a second time. Worth the hit. Oh boy. I'm gonna hit that bomb, aren't I? I'm down to 5 lives. I'm doing so bad. No! I was trying to jump to the middle one. Okay, let's kill the guns. Do I have to do the clock? Yes, I do. Spin, spin, spin! I didn't even see that guy. I'm pretty sure I'm in. I'm enjoying this game. It's interesting doing the back and forth between the classic style and, or more classic style and the more modern style of gameplay. This is the alligator. What's his name? I don't think we'll find out until we do the second run through it. Very cheerful music. I missed it! I missed it because I wasn't centered. Oh, we don't get that red coin. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, I made it through that one. That's good. Oh my god, so high up. I could use this extra life. I was lost in thought. I saw the person and I was lost in thought. You're kidding me. Well, there goes the life I just picked up. Oh, we can pick it up again. Uh-oh. I reacted to that just barely in time. I didn't boost in time. Okay. That worked. And based on the achievements I'm getting, I've been past where I last got to when I tried playing it a couple years ago. I'm now past that point. Or I have been past that point since I beat that
Sonic.
The Chaos.
You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Since I bought Perfect Chaos. Beat Perfect Chaos. someone has got to be behind all of this. We gotta take him out, Sonic. Okay. Now we have this pretty looking stage. This is a pretty stage. The music's nice too. That was funky, but fun. Buddy, I need those rings for things, like living. For some reason, the mining robots make me think of, Mega Man X, and I'm not sure why. How do I get up to there? Oh. That's how. Maybe? No, not quite. Now you jump up to... Nice, I got the, Oh, but I still need spikes!
Spikes!
I like how they just yell out, SPIKES! Okay, I'm gonna lose the spike thing, right? Oh, no, I guess not. There we go. Whoa, that's a big blade. Okay. That was actually fun. Okay, let's get past this stupid spike. I'm gonna just take the hit. No! Come back! Come back! Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. I have no rings now. How do I... That worked. That works too. Uh-oh. I didn't see the missile there. Okay, now how do I... I think I know what I need to do. Oh. Never mind. I can't jump like I thought I could. We're just gonna go along like this. Crab. There we go. We even get a checkpoint out of it. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. Thank you. I just love how they... Whoa, those guys can throw things at me? Okay, so wait, what? What did that do for us? Okay, cool. We did it. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? No, I'm not stuck. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. No! This stage is a pain in my butt. What's with all the rockets? Yeah, we gotta keep going this way. Come on. No. Well, that ruins me. Okay, I picked up a few things. So I get this one this way. Okay, and then we gotta do this one. There we go. Where am I going? I went places. What's with all the missiles? Wow. What happened? I have no idea. Things happened. I was just doing my best, and then stuff happened. Why did I become a pink spiky thing? So there's a power-up that turns you into it. Planet Wisp. Very pretty. And it allows you to climb walls and ceilings. Okay, here we go as Modern Sonic. Look how pretty this is. It's so pretty. Yes, let's just dodge all the coins and boost pads. Also, let's dodge the landscape. Music's not too bad on this one. Up. Okay. You think it's an improvement? You would. After all, it's your favorite color, right? So that's how those things work. What's this? I'm a rocket! That was fun. Oh, I screwed it up. No rocket for us. No, oh, I didn't quite make that up there. Oh well. There we go. just kind of enjoying the music here. I could have ridden along one of those. I love how you just break through those things. Okay, now where's the next rocket spot? Oh, right there. I want... Come on, really? I missed the one up? Oh, that's just sad. I wasn't paying attention at all. Rocket! Yeah, I should have had that one up, right? I got cheated. Oh, really? That's where the rocket takes us for that one? Like, every other one had something above it, so I was thinking this one would too, but it didn't. Oh, really? Okay, now what? Here, here. Oh, and then there's a rocket. Nice. Okay, now where's the next rocket? It's way over here. Oh no, you're kidding me. I'm doomed. I'm dead. I'm dead! I'm a pancake! There's a one-up up there. You can hear it coming down. That was stressful. Okay. There we go. The rocket's kind of fun. Planet Wisp. I should drink some water.
Dude, there's the emerald.
Cute. So we got another Chaos Emerald. It's a little bee.
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free. I'm a free bee. Free bee. Free bee. Whee!
Sonic is so unamused.
Oh, hey.
Charmy. Come on, Sonic. Let's keep the party rolling. Okay, so now we have our challenge levels. Challenge Act Gates, that's what they're called.